What's up, Stroop Squad? Kasem Johnson, Stroop's athlete. It's workout of the week time, upper body style with the Son of the Beast. Let's go. So, exercise numero uno. You're gonna pick up the beast, you're gonna do a chest press, walk out to a distance that's good for you, and on the eccentric phase or the lowering phase of the press, you're gonna do a three count. So hold it for 3 seconds on the way down, and then back out. 10 reps, let's go. Now, you're gonna move into 10 push-ups on the ground with the beast wrapped around your hands like so, so it's on the inside of your elbows. And at the end of each rep, you're gonna do a frontal raise. 10 reps, this is what it looks like. Move number three is gonna be an alternating row with an isometric hold. So what you're gonna do is pull back the beast, you're gonna perform a row with one hand, isometrically holding the other hand. 3 reps, alternate, you're gonna do that 6 times, that's it, this is what it looks like. Okay, to wrap things up for move number four, you're gonna do 20 beast slams as hard as possible, then take your rest. Let's get going. Okay, so you're gonna do 4 to 6 rounds of those exercises. In between each round, rest for 90 seconds. And you should be feeling good. We'll see you next week. Like, share, subscribe. We're out.